Hi, I'm Dr. Chad Lemaire. I'm the Medical Director of Behavioral Health at Legacy Community Health. For today's Mental Health Mondays, I want to talk to you about stigma. Stigma is something that's gotten better in mental health care, but it still exists. Mental health conditions should be just like any medical condition, like high blood pressure or diabetes. Let's say that you broke your leg. If you had to have surgery for that broken leg, and then you did rehab and physical therapy to get stronger and learn how to walk on that repaired leg, you probably wouldn't feel shame about that. It should be the same way for mental health care. If you see a psychiatrist or a therapist for something that's really common, like depression or anxiety or having some trauma in your life, there shouldn't be shame in that. It's time that we start seeing mental health conditions just like any other medical or healthcare condition. One way that we can combat stigma is to, number one, seek out help whenever we need it, but number two, also, if you're comfortable, talk about it with people that you know. We can increase awareness and education about how common these things are and that treatment can help. Thank you for watching.